meeting you here. Man, you got to feel pretty good, man. You come up with 2022 championship. Probably didn't want to run into problems you had in the heat race, not know what was going on, but you still find victory late here on opening night.
Yeah, first and foremost, I want to wish my wife a very happy birthday. But yeah, I'm not sure what we had going on in the heat. Just one run, came out, tagged on at a heat race, still one run. And then the best engine guy in the business went to town on it, just changed a bunch of stuff. And wasn't 100%. I'd like to, ran a little harder, but didn't get to work on setup and still missing out a little bit. But you got to take them when you get them.
71 stayed with you, was real tight with you the whole way until you hit that lap traffic, and that's where you kind of gapped it.
Yeah, we had a tight car, so once we moved up, that helped it a little bit. Doug is a very good driver. He's definitely got some wins coming his way. But I want to thank Jimmy Doyle Racing, Patrick Sides, Blossom Floors, Aero Truck Parts, Alliance Captain Credit Union, new sponsor this year, Gardner's Jewelry and Exchange. Go see them guys if you need any. SP Guns and Ammo. And, of course, the Flat Rock Speedway and all the fans for coming out.
All right, we got some hardware for you here from Brandon, from Sylvan Studios, our brand new trophy sponsor. So probably a trophy that you've never seen before.
Hey, all the new ones are ones you've never seen before. That's what we're chasing.
And we got a flag here. You need to go up there and you can pick out any child and give them your flag. Kids, wave your hand. Jeremy will bring you a flag if you want one. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause one more time for your DTS Drive Train Specialist Street Stock AMA feature winner, Jeremy Vanderhoof.